Hey guys, it's Corner Blitz. They're bringing you a Primetime Boomer Bust Tackle Blink. It's 45k, and it's for a 95% chance for a gold player. Oh, that's awful. But, I mean, what can you do? I mean, this year Madden Overdrive has been pretty bad. I have an okay team, not good at all, but I have some elites, and I'm working my way through the Halloween stuff, but it's just been a really dry year. There's no sets. The Halloween promo was okay. But it's tough to get enough, of the collectible things, but it is Corner Blitz, signing out, peace.